Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Yeah, I think that's the one I need. Need this for Scaramouche. Do-do. Need that for the big cat girl. Need that for the big cat girl. Oh, she even knows. Echoes of an offering? I don't actually know what said that is. Let's see. Not 10 days.
Rest and rebuild.
Chika, just clouds high. The birds come.
Take your true form. Billowing surge. Unthinkable. Yeah. By ordinance divine. Transfiguration.
Allow me.
My apologies.
One with nature.
My will embodied. Whirling snow.
All right, that's nothing to do. potentially good. Could be good. Chikosan.
Rest and rebuild!
The wind knows me. Fallen leaves.
Adorn my...
Cryo incarnate! Take your true form!
My apologies. Kamisato art. Sumetsu!
Into the wind.
Yesha!
Wind knows me.
My will embodied.
Take flight.
I think it's been like 5 minutes she was doing stuff. Could be useful. That'd be good for Zelda. But I wanna
into the wind. Clouds high. The birds call.
By ordinance divine. Transfigure it. Torrent, bring refuge. Sakura swirl. My apologies.
The wind knows me.
Rest and rebuild.
Wind strike. Into the wind. Fallen leaves.
Adorn my
cryo incarnate. Covenant of the deep. My apologies. Embrace the ice.
One with nature.
Allow me. My will and body.
Not consistent, but so it's not much faster than me not using my boost.
Hold the line
into the wind. Clouds high. The birds.
Do your master's bidding. Take your true form. Sakura swirl.
The wind knows me.
Whirlings, allow me.
One with nature.
My will embodied.
Nah, it's not that much faster. So it feels more consistent. Mm-hmm. Farm the free domains.
Fallen leaves, adorn my night!
Cryo incarnate! Transfiguration! Embrace the ice!
Ha!
My apologies! Rest and rebuild!
The wind knows me.
Take your true form!
I guess it's not as much faster as more confusing.
Hold the line!
As one with wind and cloud!
Do your master's bidding! Transfigure it! Torrent, bring refuge! My apologies! Sakura swirl!
Into the wind!
Take flight!
One with nature. Fallen leaves. Adorn.
By ordinance divine. Take your true form. Billowing surge. My apologies. Kamisato art. Sumetsu.
Kika.
This realm. If you ever have.
I don't want to go to black smoke. Attack, defense. not worth keeping. Yeah, that's exactly 11. Might as well. Ah, shoot. Keep that. Not good. Might have uses. Could be worse.
A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
So this is a day in the life of the Traveler. I'm learning more about you all the time. I only wish life could be as leisurely as this a little more often. How greedy of me. Blade is like a tea leaf. Only those who sample it many times can appreciate its true qualities. I wish life could be as leisurely as this a little more often. How greedy of me. A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
Let's see.
So this is a day in the life of a traveler. I'm learning more about you all the time.
Let's do my things.
I shall protect the Lady of the Clan.
I only wish life could be as leisurely as this a little more often. How greedy of me. A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
Protect the Lady of the Clan.
Yes, I could.
A blade is like a tea leaf. Only those who sample it many times can appreciate its true qualities.
I shall protect the Lady of the Clan.
A blade embraces its duty, as a jeweler cherishes their gems.
They saw you,
I shall protect the Lady of the Clan.
The wind rises.
Why do you not respond? It's really annoying us. It's really bad.
Squall and fury. Behold.
Got it. I think it's actually more so.
The wind rises. Following me.
We got to stay this room.
Everyone hold hands. Sharing my knowledge. Scratch. Look at you, Boozel.
Behold. Know your place.
Gotta steal your stuff again.
rises.
Oh, shoot. I forgot.
Too slow.
Never mind.
Add Astro. Thank you for
That's why they jump. That's up there.
Quit following me.
Thank you.
The track is damaged up ahead. We need to make some repairs before we can go any further. Yep, looks like it's all reverted to a preprint state here.
Do you know why that happened?
Everything in this domain starts as a preprint and only takes shape after being illuminated by the streaming projector. But the hydroidolon that forms the tracks here has been trapped in the print.
So someone needs to go into the preprint and rescue the hydroidolon, right?
But the projector here is sealed off by a giant bomb.
That's the Hydroidolon's way of protecting the device from damage. If the streaming projector broke, then we'd be seriously stuck.
Aha! So for step one, we need Water Droplet to help!
Nope.
Aww, it seems to really like that name!
Yep.
Any volunteers for step two?
Yep.
So the Hydroidolon was locked up in that chest.
Aww, it's completely empty!
Yay! We saved 200 droplets now!
We even needed to...
Good. Let's keep going then.
Rises.
That can only do this during the trapping?
Fury. Behold. Too slow.
You even...
Squall and Fury! Jack!
No, the Hydroidolans are like helpers here. As for my brothers, well... those two. You'll meet them soon enough.
Huh. You even want this?
Following me.
Shake it and stir. Hey.
The wind rises. Gah!
You even want this?
Quit following me.
Everyone hold hands.
Squall and Fury!
You even want this?
The wind rises. Too slow.
Look! Klee can fly just like Paimon now! This is way more exciting than how Paimon usually flies!
They're doing a Sonic the Event.
Seems we've just about finished repairing the station and the connecting tracks. Let's go check the track switcher now. It's over there.
Mm-hmm.
following me.
You even want this?
Squall and Fury! Too slow.
The wind rises.
This would be annoying. Now this is a really missable thing.
Following me.
I mean, I guess it makes sense. It's like a month long for the fan.
Behold!
I did have like plenty of time to do it.
The wind rises. Too slow. Quit following me.
Find anything you like?
There's quite a few things to do.
Behold!
Well, there's a... Go, Baptic, go.
I'll take care of it. Let's dance.
wind rises.
Things are going so smoothly today.
Behold! Too slow.
I've been waiting.
I probably will have to find a guy just to find everything.
Fine, fine, boom! Ah!
Squall and Fury!
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Ka! Ka! Yeah!
You even want this?
That's not unlocked yet for me. Guessing night is that unlocked for me yet?
The wind rises. Quit following me.
I see everything. Scratch that.
Behold.
Is there somewhere I should go for?
Squall and Fury! Squall and Fury.
Did I miss one somewhere?
Thank you.
Got him.
Too slow. The wind rises.
I had to beat the hill of trails at the start, and then I wasn't quite clean. All right.
Squall and Fury. Following me.
Everyone hold hands. Now that you drink. Jumpy Dumpty go. Blow them all up. Pew.
I don't know if that's one of the ones I miss. I feel like that's the one I miss.
The wind rises.
Yeah, I think that's was the one I miss. Yeah, that was something.
Take it and have fun.
Think you can bully me?
Squall and Fury.
You even want this?
Yeah, that's the treasure track, right?
here. It's so big! But, not as big as the one we saw in the middle of this place. That one was huge. I bet it's something super important. I remember what Kaya said earlier.
Very good, Klee! You're using what you saw earlier to make observations, like a real adventurer!
It appears to be a system that rotates to switch tracks.
That's right. Originally, all you had to do was flip the switch and the junction would rotate. But it seems Jeremy still hasn't fixed it yet. He sure talks big, but when it comes to actually getting things done...
Is this Jeremy you mentioned one of your brothers?
Yeah. When I talked to him about repairing the tracks, I suggested we start with the station, but he said we should start at the junction. Really, it made no difference which one we started with, but he just had to turn it into a huge argument. He always treats me like I'm a fool and disagrees with anything I say. Let's see what he has to say now that I've already fixed the tracks.
If you ask me, you're clearly a sharp person, Ferdinand.
Yes, finally someone who can recognize that, rather than just shrugging off my ideas. Come on, let's make our way to the junction and see what he's up to. I bet he's still fretting over what to do. Sometimes I can't help but get angry just thinking of Jeremy. You should have seen him back in the sandstorm. I suggested we go east, and he argued that we should go west.
You were in a sandstorm? What happened after that?
We separated each one our way. Lucky for us, we stumbled across this domain. Otherwise, I'm sure we would have been buried in the sand.
Ah, I can check. I guess I was meant to do this late. Probably.
Unnecessary.
Squall and Fury!
Unnecessary.
Squall and Fury.
Hmm.
rises.
I'm guessing it's once you get the...
Behold!
The treasure traffic upgrade, you can just get everything.
Following me. The wind rises.
You even want this?
I guess I'll do some main class and do... Probably do map exploration later.
Everything will get better once we get the switcher working again.
Still stuck here just as I expected. Well, did you make any progress?
Didn't I already tell you? Just have the Hydro Eidolons fix the junction and then make a new cart. After that, we can use the junction to... Wait a minute, how did you get here? It took a lot of effort for me to climb all the way up here.
The answer is standing right in front of you.
Huh, yeah, sure. Those travelers must have helped you. You never get anything done on your own. You always get someone else's help and then try to take the credit for yourself.
You're one to talk. What have you managed to accomplish, huh? You were here just moping around all day.
Whoa. They started arguing the moment they saw each other. But aren't they supposed to be
Me? His brother?
I accidentally skip it, but I was gonna say, that's what brothers do. That's what siblings do.
All right, Jeremy. That's enough.
Fine. I'd rather be focusing my efforts on fixing the track switch rather than arguing anyway.
You should calm down too, Ferdinand. Let's all focus on the situation at hand. Any personal problems can be settled later.
Fine.
I'm sorry you had to see that. My name's Jeremy. I'm one of the people responsible for taking care of this area. I assume you're the ones who helped repair the tracks. Thank you very much. It means a lot.
No need to thank us. We're just trying to help Idea restore the domain.
I see. Now that you and Ferdinand brought the cart up here, we'll need the Hydro Eidolons to fix the area below.
Them again, huh? Seems the Hydro Eidolons are really important around this place.
Yes, of course. Not only do they keep the junction turning, they operate practically everything else in the domain, too. right. Seems most of the tracks and junctions have been repaired now.
Yep. So maybe it's time you give credit where credit is due, hmm?
What? You think you deserve the credit? If anything, we should be thanking these travelers.
You... Well, either way, you're not the one getting any credit. You're always quick to criticize my ideas and push your own, but you never actually get anything done.
And what about you? Don't forget it was Hado and I who took care of the mess that one time you impulsively tried one of your brilliant ideas. Speaking of Hado, wasn't he with you?
I left early this morning. I assumed he'd be with you.
Seriously? Couldn't you have at least looked to see where he was before you left?
Hey, come on! You didn't see him either, so what's your excuse?
Klee?
I see people walking. Small kids don't.
I don't get it. Nobody did anything bad. Why are they arguing?
I just don't like his smug attitude, that's all.
Who are you calling smug? If anything, you're the one who's making such a big fuss right now.
All right, I think we've heard enough from you two. If you insist on bickering, then I'd suggest you go somewhere else. Otherwise, I'll just cool you two off myself. Now, come with me. I'd like to have a word with you.
Phew. Don't be upset, Klee. There are many complicated situations in this world which don't always have a logical explanation. As a passing traveler here, it's not my place to comment on their disputes. But in my experience, family issues can be the toughest to resolve.
Seems you don't like dealing with this kind of thing either, Kokomi.
Understandable.
But it's still not right. I don't know how to explain my feelings.
I'm sorry. We've calmed down. We shouldn't argue in front of a child like that.
We're sorry, Klee.
It's okay.
Back to the topic at hand. Weren't you about to go look for your brother Hado?
Ah, right. Our best guess is he's somewhere around the Torrential Twister. We would have to use the junction to send the cart to another area.
Sorry to trouble you again, but would you help us find him?
As long as you promise not to hold you.
Oh. All right.
Hey, come on, you two! You're brothers after all! Can't you try to get along?
There are a few bits here.
Okay, this is the end of this track segment. Otto should be nearby.
They all got a bloom.
Ah, I guess you had repaired the tracks and stations as soon as I saw a cart come zipping along. Now that the tracks, station, and carts are all repaired, we're about ready to reopen Torrential Twister. It'll be good to see my design back in action again.
Ugh. You're in no condition to be out running around like this, Hotto.
Yeah, but these are unusual circumstances.
That's true, but you should stop to think things through.
Exactly. If there's anything that needs to be done, you can just let Ferdinand and I take care of it.
You and Ferdinand? Together? It would be a miracle for you two to do anything together without fighting.
Hey! That's between Jeremy and me. No need to add fuel to the fire, okay?
I'm not trying to make trouble. I'm just saying.
Hey, Ferdinand?
Don't worry. We're not arguing, Klee. We're just, discussing some things.
Are you and Jeremy worried about Hotto? Why don't you just talk to him about it? Kaya's also worried about me sometimes, but he doesn't ever criticize me.
You're right, but our relationship is much better than these guys.
Our situation is a little different.
Really? How so?
We've been through this kind of thing before. If we didn't warn Hotto, then he wouldn't take it seriously and something would eventually happen. As his brothers, we have to help him.
But it doesn't look like you're helping.
Huh?
Maybe Klee doesn't understand everything. But my mommy told me that you help someone to make them feel happy, not to make yourself happy. Hotto sure doesn't look very happy. Why don't you ask him what he needs?
Klee's right, you know. You three need to open up and talk things through. You are brothers, after all.
I've always cared a lot about you, Hotto. Just like when we were back in the desert. You suddenly passed out and Jeremy and I started arguing. Eventually, all three of us ended up in this domain. I'm just worried that something similar could happen again. If you were to pass out and with nobody around to help you...
I know, but this domain is nowhere near as dangerous as the desert. I was thinking that if I could handle these problems myself, then you two wouldn't have to argue about anything. If it weren't for my poor health and lack of energy all the time, then I wouldn't have always been such a burden on you two.
No need to feel guilty, Hotto. This was our choice. The three of us love adventuring. No one is a burden on anyone. Isn't that why we came up with the idea for this area? I would do the thinking, Ferdinand would use his muscle, and you would...
draw the blueprints and build tracks. It'll be a safe way to see all kinds of amazing scenery. Yes, that was the plan.
See? Doesn't it feel better just to get along?
Hey, what are you trying to say? You make it sound like I've only been trying to talk myself up.
The choo-choo cart is great, Ferdinand.
Really?
You know, Klee, having the car zip along the tracks was my idea.
Yeah, what an amazing idea! You're so smart!
Hey, Klee, do you want to ride even more fun carts?
Yay! Let's ride more!
Looks like all three of them are trying to win Klee's approval now.
And Klee is loving it.
Klee hasn't realized it yet, but her innocent, childlike nature is very powerful. It can inspire and even help heal others.
Hey, everyone. Please come with me. We need to get the Hydro Eidolon in the cart to help us.
It's getting wet.
Good. Torrential Twister is ready to run now. Let's go to the station at the start of the track.
Hato and I have double-checked everything. It's all operating safely. You can go for a ride now.
Hold on a sec. Before we say goodbye, I have something I'd like to give you all. It's a rock climbing rope. We used it on our adventures to climb mountains and traverse many places.
Huh? But doesn't it mean a lot to you? Are you sure you want to give it to us?
Yes, of course. Please take it. Thanks to Klee and everyone else's help, we realize that there's a special bond that keeps us together. Even though it's invisible, it's even more important than rope. We can always hold on to it through tough situations.
Huh? I help?
Yes, Klee. You are a big help.
Even bigger than that huge thing in the middle of this place?
Yes. Much bigger.
Wow, that's huge! I'm so happy.
By the way, have you ever seen anything like the choo-choo cart in the outside world?
Nope. Today was the first time I rode anything like it.
Is that so? I guess I'm not surprised. Seems you won't find Torrential Twister anywhere else. Be sure to come back and ride the choo-choo carts again while you still have the chance.
Yep, I will.
Be sure to come back and visit Torrential Twister again. I hope you enjoyed it.
Hey, imagine if we could build our tracks all over the world. Traveling would be so much easier.
Thanks again. I have a feeling we'll get along much better now that we've learned to open up to each other. I suppose some things are simpler than they appear. The real problem all along was actually us.
Just yell and let it out! We won't tell anyone! Klee's having the most fun! That's so much fun! Klee can fly across the sky like a real mage now!
Guess that sort of makes sense. Wait, but if being able to fly makes you a mage, what does that make Kaya, since he's here too?
What?
Paimon's mind.
Sorry to bother our young mage, but there's something a master thief would like to report. Do you still remember our mission?
Uh-oh. I was having so much fun that I almost forgot.
We're supposed to be helping Adia look for the missing components. But don't worry, I've already got one.
You mean you snatched it when we weren't looking?
It's the rope, isn't it?
I didn't have to go that far. In fact, the component we were searching for was actually that orange rope. If anything, you could say it came right into our hands at the right time. Let's head back and give it to Adia.
Aw, do we really have to go? Okay. Even though I want to keep playing, I know Adia is really important.
That's our wise mage. Don't worry. Tonight, you'll be able to see stars in the water and watch fish dance in the sky.
Seems Kokomi's out of it after that ride. Her face is completely blank and her lip was trembling while she was speaking. Maybe we should have a rest for a while.
I'm in no rush.
I thought I was keeping my composure pretty well. Don't worry, my mind is always spinning. I'm used to this. We should head back to Idea.
How about we hold hands, Miss General? Klee will give you energy.
After holding Klee's hand, the stars in the sky and the fish in the water have all disappeared. I must have been seeing things from riding the cart.
What are you smiling about, Kokomi?
nothing. Nothing at all.
Ow.
You even want this?
Behold! Squall and Fury!
I'm gonna go back here.
Quit following me. Too slow. The wind rises.
Welcome back. Well, any good news? Oh, don't tell me. You've taken care of all the problems and now I don't have to do anything?
Yep, we took care of everything.
Yeah, we even rode the choo-choo cart. Do you want to come ride too? But maybe I'll have to wait till tomorrow. I'm a little tired now.
Seems she had a little too much fun, and now she's about to crash. I think it's time for a rest.
Good idea. I think we could all use some downtime. Thanks for giving me some energy, Klee.
Then we'll see you later.
Bye, Klee.
Well, it sounds like our young mage enjoyed herself. I'm so happy that she had a good time. So, back to the missing component. Did you bring it?
You bet! Kaya said that the missing component was this orange climbing rope.
Ah, it just occurred to me that you probably ran into the three brothers while you were in the canyon. If I remember correctly, the two eldest brothers were taking their sickly younger brother on adventures when they ran into a sandstorm and ended up here. They were all arguing with one another when they first arrived, but it wasn't long before they broke down and were huddled together in tears. They sure must have a lot of energy to keep up their bickering and adventuring every day. I'm a little worried about them. Yet, quite envious of all that energy.
You almost sound as if you're reminiscing about old friends, Idia.
Yes, I've known them for quite some time after all. But I seldom go to that area. You can hold on to the rope for now, Traveler. I have no use for it until we have the other components. By the way, Eula and Kale have also returned, but I'm afraid they weren't able to make much headway. They mentioned that they would like to head to the jungle north of here, once you have all rested up.
Understood.
Now that I've told you everything, I'll go rest. I'll go and check on the situation in the remaining two areas.
Do you need me to accompany you?
No, it's all right. You've already accomplished a lot today. You should rest up.
What's this? It seems like a good point to stop the quest for now.
Thank you.
I do a little bit every day. I'm slowly catch up with the event. That'd be a good time to start. A decent amount.
You think I've got a sharp tongue? I just tell it like it is. If someone can't handle it, maybe that's their problem.
Yeah, there's really no reason to not use all of this.